just took your cufflinks offline. In that state, there'd be nothing to stop you from removing them. If you did, the UCA wouldn't know where you were or how to find you. You'd be invisible. When you use the incinerator, you'll be reconnected to the network automatically. You could try taking Lou out of the pod just to see what happens. But that would be in direct contravention of an executive order. That cannot fulfill outside the pod. There is a 70% risk of catastrophic failure simply in removing it.
Thank you. I'm sorry, Captain.
Don't! You got it! You two! Stay there! And hold your fire!
Security will take it from here.
I'm sorry, Lisa. I screwed it up. I've ruined everything.
This room is off limits. No one goes in. When he's in there, sir, I saw him. You saw him wrong. Now check the other way. Go! Yes, sir.
No. Open it up, he's inside.
Move, dumbass!
BB. Don't worry. It's okay. I'll always be with you. See the sunset. The day is ending. Let that yawn out. There's no pretending. I will hold you and protect you. So let love warm you. To be there for you and your mom.
get myself killed anymore. Couldn't leave you all alone. I couldn't.
Get off of him! Now!
Captain, I need you to hand it over.
Shoot him, John.
Let it go. Please.
Shoot him. I gave you an order. Shoot him.
You told me your name was Sam Porter. Sam Bridges. My son. My bridge to the future. Without you, I was just like any other cliff. A dead end. No way forward. Nothing but an obstacle. Looking on at the world people like you were trying to build. Dividing people was the only thing I was ever good at.
But not you, Sam. You bring people together. You're their bridge to the future. And mine. Come on, Sam. Stand up.
Not BB2.
no, no, no! You want to go home? Let's go home. It's okay. I know the way.
Severed.
It was me who cut the cord. So yes.
A deathless repatriate in the world of the living. Should we decommission?
The him as my help.
True love is in the little trust is you.
squeeze.